So, ladies and gentlemen, we just have three more sequences to go. So, just like you people, I'm also really excited. And, ladies and gentlemen, may I also remind you about the huge rewards waiting for our winners. The winner will get 1 lakh in cash as well as an ever-rolling trophy, and they will also get an opportunity to showcase their collection at tomorrow's big event, Vinakandan Celebrity Fashion Show. And also the second prize is 75,000 in cash plus a trophy, and a third prize, of course, 50,000 rupees plus a trophy. So ladies and gentlemen, let's invite our next team, team A6, Rani College. Let's invite them on stage. beautiful garments are designed by students of Rani Public School, Calicut. Ladies and gentlemen, Rani Public School is the only school participating in Ensemble 2014. So with a big round of applause, let's invite those Kunti designers on stage. Please put your hands together for them. Come on, people, let's have a big round of applause because they are the juniors, the master, the designer. So please move forward to interact with our judges.
Good evening.
Nannai thota.
Thank you, ma'am.
Valare nannai.
Thank you, ma'am.
School students, you all have done extremely well.
Thank you, ma'am.
You are the youngest and your collection is fabulous.
Thank you, ma'am.
The block printing you have shown, is that done by you?
Yes.
You did it yourself?
Yes, but under the guidance of a fashion technician.
But you did it yourself?
Yes.
You didn't source the fabric and stitch it. You made the fabric also yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? I should really applaud.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Well done. You know, there are certain things which comes with experience. So as freshers, as beginners, you all have started really well. Very good effort. In the process, you learn more about collection, how to make it more appealing in the ramp. Yeah? Selecting the right colors, fabrics. But those are all later stages, but right now you are a good, excellent.
Good evening. As Sumi said, to start is good. The only thing, it didn't look like a collection to me. I mean, each piece was different than the other. Each piece was good, but in one piece we've used entirely cotton, and in one piece we've used chiffon and dupion silk. So there has to be a flow in that. If I look at one piece, it's nice, but when I look at the collection, it's a little jumpy. But as starting is good. Garments were nice.
Thank you, sir.
I also add on, I think I really like your sketches. So I think you have great ideas with you. Since you are the youngest, and Sumi is well said that it will take time with experience to exhibit that talent. So I would say the interpretation into fabric was weak. So I hope you have already realized that what you have sketched and what you have put it into the garment, there is a difference. So I think keep it up, keep doing better and better work. Thank you.
Thank you very much, and a great job, Jen. We got a wonderful platform through Ensemble 2014, and all the very best. So now, ladies and gentlemen, let's quickly move over to our next collection, ladies and gentlemen, on Ensemble 2014.